Another CCSD employee is under arrest tonight, charged with attempted sexual misconduct with a student. Garrick Wharton was a substitute teacher at the South Academic Center in Las Vegas. CCSD police say they started their investigation after a tip from a student who claimed Wharton was using social media to try to solicit sex from a 16-year-old girl.